to a kind of writing which no longer has an alphabet or words, but signs, films, already freed from the baby talk of all ordinary languages. Find a means of filing all these films in such order that one could refer to them as in a dictionary.